people wanted to voice their opinions, they a lot of it went through the board of monitors because we were at school all day. We were there with the day students, we were there with the boarding students, so people could come to us at any point with any concerns. Not that they did a lot, but they could, you know.